Thank you all very much for coming.
Selection process has started.
Many styles, many styles.
Hey, this is Louis Vega from Masters at Work. You can sew an element of life. You're listening to my man, Kid Fonque.
Hi, this is Jim Stem.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Atjazz.
This is Natalie Slade.
Hey, what's up? This is Nutty Nice.
Hello, this is Zed Bias.
Hey, this is FKA Mash.
Hi, this is Love Barnes.
Yo, this is Jordan Aziz.
This is Soule, and you're hanging out with Kid Fonque.
Hey, what's up? This is Kenny Doe. What's up, everyone? This is Something So It, and you're chilling with Kid Fonque.
Howdy. My name is Seo, and you're listening to the virtual guy called Kid Fonque.
This is Kid Fonque.
Chat with the universe, so I'm caking this year. I rolled a spliff and I jotted it down till the ink disappeared. Like, what's a diary? I'm inspired to write this right here. I had these moments notated, so reminisce when you hear it. Like, for real. Smoking blunts, making melodies, nah, stare at the sky. Find acceptance and let it be, trying to find the divine in anything with my energy, find the meaning of life. But that's by far the most human thing, like, I mean,
that's obvious, right?
Superstitions, metaphysics, and religion. I've been thinking, trying to find the bigger picture, million questions. Do you feel the pressure? Yeah, I feel it, but I'm feeling like I've never been this better. Trying to speak it to life, I'm a poet, so I'm birthing on my knees to the light. If I could, I'd do it twice.
been dying to share this one with you. Such a beautiful production from EMAMKAY. This one dropped on Friday, and it is the first single from his forthcoming album that drops at the end of March. It's called When the Sun Rises. Backing vocals from Bokang Ramatlapeng, representing South Africa, Soweto. Jazz, hip hop, soul, musical bliss. And it's Selective Styles with me, Kid Fonque, for the next 2 hours here on Defected Broadcasting House. We usually kick things off quite slow. It is Sunday, and we build as we go. Great music that is coming out in 2023, already getting snippets and drops of albums that are going to be dropping in the next few months. We all got teased with some tracks from the Alfa Mist album, which is due on April 21st. I'm going to have to play a track from that. New music from Georgia Sweet. Tru-Thoughts, pioneer of broken beats, or at least pioneer of our generation, Wheelup, has got a new cut that I'm going to need to share with you. We've got new music from T.Williams, one that I've played before but definitely needs a re-spin. And then we're going to be getting into a mix by myself, I think in the 30th minute at least. Lots of South African producers that need a shine that I get to DJ here on Selective Styles. New one from Selville Records, Johannesburg. They found a producer called Elvis 27 that I'm going to be getting into. Brand new one from Donald-Tek and Trevor. Radic the Myth. And our sister Desiree has remixed the German crew Keinemusik's track Pussy Power. It's really incredible, and I'm hoping to get into that at least in the first hour. And we do have a very special guest this evening. He's a bit of an unknown producer. His name is Wapo GJ. He produced music on my label. I released an EP with him last week, getting loads of attention from Ozanlare, Atjazz, Jimster, all the right people in the house space. So I've done the right thing and given him an hour mix, which will come up right after mine. This is how we do every Sunday. Kid Fonque, Selective Styles. Let's get into that Alfa Mist.
What's up? This is Crackers at, and you're listening to Kid Fonque.
I don't know, that's just all I thought of. nobody cared for me.
Before this from Wheelup, More Life featuring Abacus and Victoria Port on Tru-Thoughts. Soulful Bruck, which leads us straight into T.Williams, You Take Me Higher. This one is dropping on Remedy Project and I just can't stop playing it, and this is exactly why.
Precious than treasure, give me all you got, make it pepper, lift me up, no one does it better. My love for you more precious than treasure, give me all you got, make it pepper, lift me up, no one does it better.
Technicolor dreaming, everything is so hyperreal, I'm leaning into my feelings, enjoying every moment of bliss, happiness is waking up to you. Gray clouds change to blue, an alchemist, you turn bronze to gold, and darkness used to glow. With you, I want to grow. You take me high.
You sense.
Every single week I do take the time to showcase a lot of South African house producers that I find. We do things quite differently in South Africa. We do play our house a lot slower. We produce it slower. And it is a lot more soulful. It's definitely not about the sweats, all about the groove. Kicking off my mix with brand new music from Elvis 27, My Father Was a DJ. This one is coming out on Selville Records. And we're going to get into new music from Donald-Tek and Trevor on Vitamin Deep Recordings. New one from AndileAndy, Radic the Myth. Of course, Desiree's remix of Keinemusik is going to have to be squeezed into this mix. You know the drill. Speakers all the way up. Let's get it. We'll be right back.
what's up? This is Kenny Dope.
And this is Louis Vega, and we're the Masters at Work, and you're listening to
my man,
Kid Fonque.
giving you a little bit of a flavor of a compilation that I've just finished compiling, which is coming out probably in March. It's my annual compilation called Stay True Sounds. This year we'll be releasing Stay True Sounds Volume 5. 15 unreleased tracks from bedroom producers from all over South Africa. AndileAndy's track 1185 that just passed will be included. And Radic the Myth, Ubuntu, Unity in the background. Right after this, Desiree, Keinemusik, Pussy Power. We'll be right back. love discovering new producers. Someone that's been on my radar for quite a while is a man like Sandy Artwell. He's got an EP coming out in the first quarter. This is called Escape Into Nature. Oh, so good. Our very, very special guest on today's Selective Styles is someone called Wapo GJ. I released his EP, Housing You, last week Friday on my label Stay True Sounds, and amazing reception for an unknown producer just because his music is so, so good. Getting love from Oz and Lade, Jimster, Dawson, Atjazz, Sir LSG, rightfully so. It's not about the numbers, it's just about how good the music is. So what we're going to do is we're going to give Wapo GJ a whole hour to showcase his DJ skills and his productions here on Selective Styles. So that's what we're going to do. Turn your speakers up. Ladies and gentlemen, Wapo GJ in the mix.
Sweet and true. manga mi boza ya. Ah, 50 cent ya na boza ya. 25 cent ya na boza ya. Ah, boza ya. Estile la boza ya. Manga mi boza ya. Manga estile la boza ya. Boza ya mi.
I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. no matter what comes my way. I know I'll make it through another day. I can see the light, yeah. Through the darkness, I can see the light.
Yeah, though this world may harm me, I'll still walk through the fires calmly. See, I know what God put in me is way more than what the world puts on me. See, my life is a story, one that will keep on showing. Not half full or half empty, my cup is one that is overflowing. I can see the light. Yeah.
I can see the light. I can see it. I can see the light. I can see it. I can see the light. I can see it. I can see the light. I can see it. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our guest DJ and producer this evening, Wapo GJ. He has blessed our airwaves for the past 50 minutes. And we're going to do something that I used to do a lot when I was broadcasting Selective Styles in South Africa, and that's end on a bit of a more chilled note. And I'm going to be ending with new music from Conic Rose. This one is called Hella Tag. Until next week, stay safe and listen to more music. This is Kid Fonque signing out. Peace.